This looks like a simple circle problem, until you realize what everyone misses. You're given two line segments in a circle. One's 10 units, the other's 24. And you need to solve for k. Now, don't rush to plug values and step back. You know area of a circle equals pi r squared, which means k equals r squared. So the whole game is about finding the radius. But here's the catch, the TS equals 24 unit segment isn't the diameter, as it doesn't go through the center. Draw a line that does go through the center, connecting the endpoints of the TS and SR segments. That forms a right triangle. Now, use the Pythagorean theorem. 10 squared plus 24 squared equals c squared. It gives you c equals 13. So the diameter is 26, divided by 2 to find the radius, which is 13. Finally, square 13, which give us the answer 169, making k equal 169. There you go. Another most missed SAT question? Handled.